Hello, America, and welcome back to Sweet on the Nation, America's sweetest newsroom. Today is our much-anticipated Starburst 101. This is Genesis. Today, expect Starburst history, food stats, and a survey. Now, let's go to Ginny with food stats.
Thanks, Genesis. Let's talk ingredients. Starburst is made out of these things. Corn syrup, sugar, hydrogenated palm kernel oil, apple, strawberry, lemon, orange, and cherry juices from concentrate, citric acid, dextrin, gelatin, modified food starch, vitamin C, red 40, yellow 6, yellow 5, blue 1, and artificial and natural flavors. All of that comes to a grand total of 3.5 grams of fat, 3 of which are saturated, no trans fat, cholesterol, fiber, or protein, and 23 grams of sugar. 23 grams of sugar seems kind of daunting, I know, but let's take into account the serving size, which is 8 pieces. That means that there is just less than 3 grams of sugar in one piece of Starburst. Try to keep that in mind the next time you eat one.
Thanks, Ginny. Now let's go to Galadriel with a survey.
Thanks, Genesis. This is Galadriel reporting live from a neighborhood in suburban Indiana. We wanted to find a statistic about the popularity of different Starburst flavors. So instead of going through our archives, we decided to go out and ask kids today about what their favorite flavors of Starburst are. Oh look, there's a couple of them over there. Hey kids, I'm with Sweet on the Nation and my name is Galadriel. What are yours?
Wee! Stella.
I want to ask you a question. What is your favorite flavor of Starburst? Lemon, cherry, strawberry, or orange?
Lemon, go away!
Okay, while Galadriel fixes her little Brie problem, and we wait for the results to come in, please enjoy this word from our sponsors. Starburst. It's a juicy contradiction.
Your dog's quite the contradiction. He's sticking his butt out the window instead of his head.
Look at you, you're eating Starburst. It's solid, but it's juicy like a liquid. That makes no sense.
Dude, your dog is weird. He loves cats. He hates tennis balls. He pulled a guy into a burning building. All weird.
Don't listen to him, Benny. You're not weird. You're an innovator.
No, he's weird.
Starburst is a juicy contradiction.
Well, the results are in. Let's go to Gabriella and see some stats.
Thanks, Genesis. Let's take a look at a graph that shows the statistics we collected today. We asked kids what their favorite flavor of Starburst was, lemon, cherry, strawberry, or orange. The results show that the most popular flavor of Starburst is strawberry, with 36% of the votes. Orange is in second place, with 28%. Lemon is in third, with 20%. Cherry has 12% and is in fourth place. As it turns out, 4% of people don't like Starburst at all. We asked 25 kids our questions. To find a percentage, just multiply your answer by 4. It's a quick and easy survey. Back to you, Genesis.
Thanks, Gabriella. Now, let's go to Grace, the newest member of the Sweet on the Nation family, for product info, Starburst history, and a pop quiz. Grace?
Thanks, Genesis. First, let's talk products. Starburst has 13 different products that come in 47 different flavors, and here they are! Now let's have some Starburst history. M&M Mars invented Starburst in 1960 in England. They were looking for a healthier candy alternative to offer to the public. They were fortified with vitamin C, and still are today. They were originally called Opal Fruits. When Opal Fruits first appeared in the USA, their name was changed to Starburst. It wasn't until 1976, 16 years after its UK debut, that Starburst had been available on the market here for us to enjoy. Starburst has been around for 52 years, but has only been here for 36. Now let's see how well you were paying attention. That's right, it's time for our pop quiz. All right, here's our first question. How many products does Starburst have? A, 20, B, 13, C, 5, or D, 7? You'll have 10 seconds to answer. If you answered B, then congratulations! Starburst has 13 products and 47 different flavors. Okay, next question. What is Starburst's slogan? A, Starburst, the juiciest fruit around. B, Starburst, the only fruit your parents don't want you to eat. C, Starburst, it's a juicy contradiction. Or D, Starburst, so juicy you may need a wetsuit. Again, 10 seconds to answer. If you answered C, then awesome job. Starburst is a solid, but it's juicy like a liquid, hence contradicting itself. That's all I've got, so it's back to you, Genesis. Thanks, Grace. That's a wrap for what we've got today. Join us next time for a gratifying Ghirardelli's in a nutshell. Until then, I hope you all stay sweet on the nation. Good night, everybody.
Made out of these things: corn syrup, sugar, hydrogenated palm kernel oil, apple, strawberry, lemon, orange, and cherry juices from concentrate, citric acid, dextrin, gelatin, modified food starch, vitamin C, red 40, yellow 6, yellow 5, blue 1, and artificial and natural flavors. All of that comes to a grand total of 3.5 grams of fat, 3 of which are saturated, no trans fat, cholesterol, fiber, or protein, and 23 grams of sugar. 23 grams of sugar, see kind of... pig Latin, bacon. Starburst!
Thanks, Genesis. Let's take a look at a graph that shows the statistics...
Are you ready?
Thanks, Genesis. Let's take a look at a graph that shows this.
I can't do it! I have to look at the paper.
Excuse me, there, young man. What's your favorite flavor of Starburst?
Orange, lemon, strawberry, or cherry?
Thank you for that startlingly deep piece of intellect. Goodbye.